accessory, but what kind? Something, at least. Maybe a mag accessory? Now, I want my coach gun back.
Don't get killed! Tear the bad guys a new one, huh? I'm sure we'll be doing this again soon enough.
Sure, Marcus.
You listened to my notes, I assume. I would be upset were it not for the equally privacy-indifferent background check. I hid the copious material I compiled after opening the vault those 5 long years ago. In a fit of spastic paranoia, I did not write down the locations to the information. Find it for me and be handsomely... Oh, were you expecting me to say handsomely rewarded?
Would have been nice.
Let me know if anything catches your eye. A pleasure as always. Thanks for the scratch. May it help you kill many things. Don't have too much fun.
Against everyone's better judgment. Not my own, mind you. I never wanted to be here. I was perfectly content to live out my days in a non-standard living arrangement. I should discuss the scrolophant in the room.
A ghost amidst
the reason for my relocation was an elongated and systematically unpleasant torture at the hands of Jack's cronies. Roland and his well-defined pectoral muscles were kind enough to entrust the vault key with me after the awakening of the destroyer. Not to be confused with the warrior. Seriously, they sound nothing alike. Oh, right. Torture. I asked nicely on several occasions to take proper precautions against bacteria on the instruments, but it fell upon idiotic ears. As they cut into my flesh over and over, I would fade in and out of consciousness and whisper to the ceiling chairs that it was going to be okay. Clark was afraid. Philippe. Philippe was so brave. He was so brave for me when the rotary saws began to ply his legs from his body. It's lonely here in the sanctuary. Sure, Clark prattles around on the ceiling, but it's hardly the same. Jack has taken so much from me. Jack has taken the only happiness I've ever had in his asinine quest for the warrior and more
chronicles
power.
Chronicles of my torture.
Revenge is as pointless as music, but on this occasion, I will allow myself the revenge. I will allow myself to aid in his death. Paul, mark my words, Jack. You're going to die.
You got nothing on us. Wasting your time.
Don't make me come over.
Ew. At least I can sell them. Two. Four. Alright, that's the second key. The fourth item. Three keys. Four. Five? I don't know. Five. Nice. Six.
Not bad.
Not bad at all. Ooh. I'll take that. Hell yeah.
we ain't gonna break.
You gonna be thinking. You shot.
When you think murder, think Marcus Munitions.
I'm not gonna use a TDR handgun. I might use that TMP though. Not gonna use anything by Malwan. That might be cool. Yeah. I have to see which of these shields is better overall for me. Oh, right. Get rid of that.
Come back anytime.
I disappear.
Bad. I wonder. Not even close.
I'm always happy to take your money.
Your eyes deceive you. An illusion fools you all. I move for the kill.
I'm gonna be right back. I need to get some... Got some stuff to snack on, too.
Oi, governor.
Might as well. I'm mostly doing this for the experience, kid. Also, aren't dollars the currency on Pandora?
Success.
The kind
kind-hearted folks at the Hyperion Corporation gave us these presents. Perhaps as an apology for all those nasty things, Mr.
Unlikely. No, they aren't. Oh, God damn it. Oh great, am I stuck? I think I might be stuck. Oh, thank Christ, I'm not. They won't. Hi, Bug. Hi, buddy. Hi, buddy. Popper. Aww. You want attention, huh? Huh. Aww. Yeah. I know. I love you, too. I love you, too.
Success.
Well, that sucks. You know, if I could, I would. Well, that was embarrassing. Y'all just...
What a truly sad day. If only the robots would have befriended us. Oh, the fun times we would have had.
What is he barking? Excuse me.
What is he barking at? Probably a fucking squirrel.
All right, he's outside. They might win. You know, it's already hard enough to take these. Yeah, that's annoying. There.
I just realized you're the vault hunter who killed Handsome Jack.
Not yet in this playthrough.
What a splendid day. Your mere presence is my mercenary day gift.
Clearly, the vault hunter is a time traveler.
Substance detected. I see you.
Vault Hunter? Mercenary Day is saved! Return to me at your leisure.
Really? Is it?
Huzzah! This has truly been the best Mercenary Day ever!
This may be very rough. We'll see what happens. Let's equip that. I can't remember if the snowman can be slagged or not. I don't believe he can. Okay, I better put on Athopnia to get back up. Seriously, can I at least fucking... Oh my god. Same to you.
And I disappear. A ghost amidst the combat, preparing to strike.
hell do I have equipped? Excuse me? No. God! Fucking prick. You kept fucking... Fuck! One death to another. You fucking asshole. Clearly this isn't working. Yeah. Oh, you fucking douche. Huh. Of course. No. This is a rough fucking fight. At least for me. I'ma kill him. I thought I was out of the range of that, but apparently not. Of course. Dude, can I just... Thank you. gotta be super patient with this. Holy shit. Oh, come on! He's almost dead. I just need to stay alive a little longer. Almost dead. About damn time. Would you stay still? Thank you. Might as well just pick up everything I can so I can sell and get some money back. How much I've been dying lately. Try again, never. That's one snowman kill. Huh. Not bad. Huh. I'm good on that. Guess I should try this. I'm gonna see if my dog wants to come in yet. I'll be back. What the hell? Twitch is currently experiencing what? Really? Huh. I'm still streaming. Longbow. Pick it up to sell, I guess. Not bad. I need to sell as much stuff as I can right now. I have lost a lot of money from dying so much. Huh? Well, damn. I might as well try it out. See if this Meteor Shield works better after I sell some, pick up the rest of that and sell it. Pick those up too, why not? that a purple comm? I think it was.
I disappear.
I'll hold on to it. Hi, pup. Hi, pupper. Bug. Want to keep my Tesla. It's useful. What, bug? What is it, buddy? Buddy, what is it, bug?
The true world revealed. Weakness is now known to me. Time to go to work.
What is it, bug? Probably get wrecked in this, but worth a try still. Huh. I'll pick them up and sell them, why not? Okay, I feel a little weird. Should probably switch to a more, to a comm that'll give me more DPS. Well, this is gonna be rough, probably, but it's not like I'm all that survivable right now, anyway. Wait, what? That much? You know what? I'll go with a professional. Fuck it. Go ahead and go after that. Oh, Jesus. Come on!